So I don't care in what order you have the quarterbacks ranked. There is a GM and a scouting department that has got their heart set on a particular quarterback. And you know who that benefits? Your Chicago Bears.